very interesting rat rod here. And the one thing that I noticed was he found another use for a Model T Ford wrench right there. And I believe there's another one on this side.